England's test skipper Joe Root warmed up for the red ball leg of their tour of Sri Lanka with a fine century, while most of the other English batsmen got a decent hit in the middle as their two-day warm-up match ended in a stalemate at the NCC Grounds in Colombo. The Sri Lanka Board XI, who declared their innings overnight on 392 for 9, struck early when they removed opener Keaton Jennings for 13. Skipper Joe Root looked in fine touch on his way to a fluent century, which came off 117 balls including 13 boundaries, as England reached 365 for 7 when the umpires decided to call off play. Muin Ali also made 60 runs in the lower middle order, while England had an injury scare when Ben Stokes was retired hurt after being hit on the elbow, but he made a successful return later in the day, making 31 runs. Right-arm off-spinner Nishant Peiris captured 3 wickets for the hosts, but another injury scare was the highlight of the second half of the day. Sri Lankan fielder Pathum Nissanka was hit on the head while fielding close in, before scans revealed later that he was out of danger as the match headed towards a tame draw.